Hello, Mr. Red.
Oh.
Fez, you're here. Good.
Look.
There's no easy way to say this. It's over.
No, no. That's terrible.
How long do you have left?
What?
Don't worry, Mr. Red. I'll take care of Miss Kitty when you're gone. In every possible way.
I'm talking about you and Sherry. The two of you are over.
What? What are you talking about?
Is this a joke?
Knock, knock.
Who's there?
Sherry's dumping you.
That's not funny.
Chin up, kid. You gave it your best shot.
Look at me.
Look at me in the eyes if you're going to rip my heart out.
Oh, I'm sorry, Mr. Red. I shouldn't have raised my voice. But I saw a life for us. Holidays, travel, dying of an old age while making love so we can be buried together like a pretzel.
Tough break.
Yeah, really tough. Everything else in my life has lined up perfectly. But the most important part, someone to share it with. It's missing.
Here's the thing, kid. You're weird. But one day, you're gonna find someone who loves that. Besides, were you really ready for the responsibility of a woman with kids?
She has kids.
It shouldn't be shocking that a woman in her 40s has kids.
Do you think her 40s?
Really, that's a bully there.